Welcome back. For the last year, our fashion has become more relaxed, shall we say. But how can we step up our athleisure game? Here with tips is our good friend, the fashion diva herself. Oh, I love this woman, Sara Rogers from the Mall of America. Hi, Sara.
Hi, Jason. Love you, too.
Okay, now, here's the deal. I wanted to ask you. Now, when people think of you, look at you right now. You're put together. You're glamorous. You're fabulous. But how often were you like us all year wearing just sweatpants and athleisure?
Every time I wasn't on camera.
That's right. I was the same way. I still am. Like, this suit is the only time that I dress up. The rest, I look like I'm going jogging, but I'm not moving.
I'm right there with you. Yeah. I mean, I don't even wear makeup a lot of the time.
Yeah.
So, I mean, it's just been a chill mode for the most part. But you can be still stylish as we're still being casually dressed.
But, I mean, we're having fun, and we're going to show some looks in just a second. But really, Sara, you know, I've been talking a lot about what's going to remain when we're on the other side of this. And, you know, what I mean by that is, you know, wearing masks and maybe always kind of being like, oh, no hugs. What I also think will be changed forever is fashion. Don't you think fashion has been altered a little bit by the last year?
I think you're right about that. I mean, some people don't even want to wear heels anymore. Certainly suits, you know, I've heard the sales for suits have been down. And I think, you know, when we get on the other side of it, unless you're an industry that really calls for that, I think we've gotten used to dressing comfortably.
Yes. Okay, as promised, we have four looks, and we're going to start. Sara always brings fabulous camo gear for us. We're going to start with a camo jacket. Tell us about this, Sara.
Yes, this is a bomber-style camouflage jacket that I found at Ever Eve. And I love it because if you're like me, I do wear a lot of black in the winter. And you can easily transition that into spring and summer with a lighter weight colors and tops like this one here from Cotton On. It's that mint green asymmetrical t-shirt that you can easily incorporate into your wardrobe. And by the way, that green color, I noticed it in your pockets wear, is everything this season. It is one of the hottest colors to wear. So if you are a fashionista and you like wearing what's hot and new and you like feeling relevant, that could be a color to add to your wardrobe. I like the way that bomber jacket had the mixed print too, Jason.
Yeah.
It was mixing the camouflage with the stripe on the sleeve and collar and cuff.
Let me go back to that green thing, because we count on you to keep us on trend. Will all greens be on trend, or is it a certain shade this year, Sara?
Well, that mint green is topping the chart, but it is all greens that I'm seeing in the store. That other green top that I had on when I was wearing the jacket, that's from the buckle, and that's more of a sage green.
Okay.
So I like that too, Jason, because if you feel like, oh, I don't look so great in that sage green, but I look fabulous in that mint green, there's an option out there probably for just about everybody.
Let's move to yellow and a great sweater. What do we have here?
Yes. I think, you know, for athleisure wear, one of the things we can do is wear an uplifting color. And of course, yellow is associated with the happy face. I found this yellow ensemble at Macy's. I think it's a good idea too to have a nice summer weight sweater. This one has a little point tail detail on the sleeve. I'm not sure if you can see it from your vantage point, but it's a pretty little detail just to kind of elevate the look of the sweater. And then joggers, that has been the silhouette of the last few seasons. We have been loving our joggers, but if you've been wearing them in a darker color, consider maybe wearing them in a lighter color like this yellow pair here.
From yellow to red, what's this dress?
Yes, you can be red hot at home too. I found a fabulous red dress at Fabletics. So if you're thinking, I don't know if I'm going to be wearing a dress when I'm at home being kind of casual, you can be casual and cute. This fabric is divine. It's a jersey. So it moves when you move. It has what we call a suede hand to it. So in other words, it feels ultra fabulous next to your skin. And it's that racer back silhouette. I'm wearing it with some slides that I found at Buckle, and they're in a cow print. But I'll tell you, if I had a Zoom call and I was wearing this red dress, I would easily slip a little jacket over my shoulders or put it on, if you will. And I think you'd be very appropriate for that Zoom call. Fun glasses, too, from every.
Again, I know it's a cliche, but it really is a way to be. Everyone wants comfort now, but it's comfortable, but it looks nice. Like, it looks tailored and nice and not frumpy. We're going to go from red to pink for our final one. What is this?
You can be pretty in pink if that's one of your favorite colors. We are alike that way. I found this sweatsuit set, actually sold separately, though, at Aritzia. And this is the quarter zip. Match sets are a huge trend. They are in demand, and women are loving it. What I like about Aritzia, though, Jason, is they offer different styles. I'm wearing the boyfriend sweatpants, but they offer different silhouettes. So if you wanted a little slimmer fit or if you wanted a little looser fit, they offer that. And how cute are those UGG slippers from Softmoc? I love those.
And
at home.
Go ahead. I'm sorry, Sarah. Go ahead.
I was just saying they're casual at home and fluffy. They've got a little nice outsole so you can, run out and get a package or grab your mail easily. And, they just feel good. Women are giving it a 5-star. They love the coziness. They're shearling, of course. That's UGG.
All of these looks can be found at the Mall of America. Thank you, Sarah, as always.
Thank you, Jason. My pleasure.
Good to see you.